Hey there, got a minute? I'm Aaron and I'm at the Space Hall in the Ontario Science Center, and I'd like to talk to you guys about neutrinos. In order to figure out how the sun works, we have to look at the center, and neutrinos come directly from the center. Now, when we tried to count all the neutrinos that we were expecting from the sun, we were missing about two-thirds of what we were expecting. Now, someone came along and said, well, maybe neutrinos are mixing between the sun and the Earth. So Dr. Arthur MacDonald built a new type of detector, and he found all the neutrinos from the sun, but in three different types. See, neutrinos are supposed to be massless. That's the model that we have. But if neutrinos from the sun are mixing by the time they get to the Earth, that means that they have to have mass. This means we understand how the sun works. Yay! Unfortunately, it means we don't understand how particles in our universe work. What's cool about that, though, is that maybe someone like you might be getting a Nobel Prize for physics for coming out with a new model, one that explains all the particles in the universe and how neutrinos have mass. Oh, time's up. Thanks for watching.